Captain Francis O'Neill lived an extraordinary life. Born in 1848 in Traliban, West Cork, O'Neill was surrounded by the traditional music of Munster through his musical family and visiting musicians. At age 16, Francis ran away to sea and travelled all over the world. He was even shipwrecked on a voyage from Japan. After many adventures and career changes, O'Neill eventually settled in the United States of America. In 1873, he was sworn in as a member of the Chicago Police Force and rose through the ranks to become Chief of Police. He retired in 1905, following an esteemed career. Captain Francis O'Neill was a collector of Irish traditional music. He initially preserved the tunes and airs of his Traliban childhood, and soon his fellow Irish emigrants in Chicago began contributing to his collection. With the help of musician James O'Neill, Captain Francis O'Neill went on to collect thousands of tunes and published many volumes of Irish music collections. The music contained within may well have otherwise been lost forever. O'Neill's enormous contribution to Irish music cannot be overstated. In this new video series, I am paying homage to O'Neill's great work. I will explore the O'Neill collections and produce video performances of some of the more unusual, rarely heard tunes. I will choose, arrange, record, and film a new selection every month for the next year. The project began unofficially with my last video, The Flax Dresser. Join me in my new venture, rediscovering some of the hidden gems of O'Neill's Music of Ireland. Thank you for watching. Gurmag.